around when it is safe.
Mexico's looking pretty dry this season.